first Pokemon community event. It's Pikachu. We're at the local Munkai Park. Got a few Pikachus, got a couple of shinies. It's quite here as well, quite cold as well. It's very windy, rainy. About to flood, but about 40 minutes left on the event, a couple more laps, see if we can pick up another few shinies, see if we can get some good IVs. So we'll see how we get on. We're going to record now and see how many Pokemon we can catch. We have a lucky egg, incense, and a stardust piece on as well, so we can benefit from that. So let's see how we get on.
1 p.m. here, which means Niantic's very first Pokemon Go Community Day event has just ended. It started at 10 a.m. this morning. I parked outside our local small park, Dennis Burke Park, just before 10, just to see the changeover. Didn't have many Pikachus, but we had a lot of Pikachus on nearby, which meant that they weren't just appearing in parks. So walked around with some other trainers. Didn't pick up any shiny Pikachus at that stage. Went to do some shopping. Came back out and went to the larger park, which does have a good nesting Pokemon from time to time. So I was hoping for a lot more Pikachus to appear. So we're quite lucky with the park. There's a lot of Pokestops across the road in the local cemetery. So a lot of Pikachus were appearing at some stage. There was 8 out of the 9 which were Pikachu. So we were lucky enough to catch a few shiny Pikachus there. I think we got 3 in total, from 2 from the park and 1 across the road, which is quite nice. I think 2 of them are 10 CP, which is fantastic. Not good IVs. And then we were heading home at 10 to 1, and I stopped off in Tesco, because usually Tesco have a very good cluster. As you've just seen, we caught a shiny Pikachu on the way into the car park, caught that, tapped on our next Pikachu, which was our final Pikachu for the event, and that was shiny as well. So that's fantastic. Look, back to back shinies. I think there was 2 other Pikachus there, but unfortunately the event ended and they turned into different Pokemon. It's pissing rain as well, which was unfortunate today, so maybe that's why not a lot of trainers were around. But fair play to all the ones who headed out in the rain and got their shinies or increased their badge count. So, very much looking forward to next month to see what they'll do. Wonder if they'll pick another shiny Pokemon, maybe a Magikarp or a Sableye to appear a lot more often, but I think they might vary it up. Hopefully Squirtle with sunglasses will be fantastic. Doesn't need any special move, just sunglasses. I think that'd be great. So I'm gonna head home now, change my socks, relax, edit this, and maybe head out and do some raids in the afternoon. So thanks a million for watching. Talk to you all soon.